right center field gap completely. Up the middle. Affeldt slows it down. He's going to throw, and they get him. And that is an athletic play by Jeremy Affeldt.
That's one of the best plays he's ever made.
Remember, he's a guy that's not that comfortable throwing the pitch. He's off his glove, and now he just comes in and goes into center field. He comes across body, and a low three-quarter release and throws a strike to Buster Posey. Now, this is a great play. Oh, absolutely. There's no way a right hander is going to make this play. He's got to slide into it, do something weird, but a lefty's got a chance. And that's how you do it. Nice play. One, three, sit in.
Took over for the Giants, who lead by one after four. Game seven back after this.